TRX exercise for the core, the pike. Into the plank position after you've got your feet in. Spread the fingers into the plank position. And what I'm going to do now is keep my legs straight, just flex my hips and pop my bum as high as I possibly can. All depends on your mobility. So in and release.